The blazing fire burned like the sun, and all he claimed was God is one. And there was no one by his side. His heart was strong, his faith was right. The friend of Allah, Ibrahim, knew God's promise will stand true. He said, Hasbun Allah, wa ni'mal wakeel. Allah is enough for me. As I stand here alone, I have nothing to fear. For I trust in Allah, He is all that I need. Fearlessly he faced the Pharaoh, pleading, let my people go. For you and I, our Lord, the one who commands the moon, commands the sun. The prophet Musa stood firm and free. His faith took them towards the sea. He said, Hasbun Allah, wa ni'mal wakeel. Allah is enough for me. My Lord, open the way, our lives in your hands. Show us your mercy, you are all that we have. She lay alone, her baby born. How would she face the people's scorn? For she was chased, not touched before by any man, her life so pure. The greatest woman that ever lived, Maryam held a miracle. She said, Hasbun Allah, wa ni'mal wakeel. Allah is enough for me. As we lay here alone, this gift given to me, a great messenger, oh my son, you will be. He faced an army filled with hate. His only message was God is great. But all they did was drive him out, 1,000 strong, now to end his life. Muhammad stood, so few by his side. He turned and eased the fear in their eyes. He said, Hasbun Allah, wa ni'mal wakeel. Allah is enough for me. Do not forsake us, O Lord. Make our hearts firm today. If these few of us fail, who will call out your name? And Allah heard his call, send the angels to him. When he said, Hasbun Allah, wa ni'mal wakeel. With all that I go through in this life, there's nothing that can shake my faith. 'Cause Allah is all that anyone needs. Just say, Hasbun Allah, wa ni'mal wakeel. Allah is enough for me.